and he just drilled one to left center field. Harrison is back at the bullpen, and it is going to leave the yard. A three-run homer for Yordan Alvarez, his second of the night, and it's 7-2 Quad Cities. Ooh. He hit one that just barely got over the wall in left center under the scoreboard his last time up. Here, he hammers one out past the bullpen into that far corner by the steps.